So, Helen, maybe you'd like to tell the kids a little bit about your background.
Oh, glad to. As a child, I starred in the television program Happy Times.
Oh, my God! You were the little girl who always said, "That is not my job."
Yes, yes, I was. And most recently, I was a senior manager at the Premier Movie Theater in San Diego. Is that child sucking on a binky?
I was just teaching the kids about subtext in terms of acting.
Oh, well, carry on then. I'll see you all at the re-auditions.
What do you mean, re-auditions?
To stay in the school. Next week, you gotta perform a scene, sing a song, do a dance, bang a drum, tickle a banjo. I don't care. Just show me some talent.
You know, all of us already auditioned.
That's how we got here.
You auditioned for the old principal, not for me.
Wait, so you mean like, I sing a song for you, and if you like it, I get to stay at Hollywood Arts?
Mm-hmm. And if I don't, bye-bye.
No offense, Helen, but what do you know about singing a song?
Hey, you need to shut your mouth, open up your eyes and see that you don't know nothing, nothing, nothing about me.
Who else is frightened by her?